Oh, big car in the wall. Into the tyre barrier. That's Guillaume Mondron. We were following him round his first lap and he's hit the barrier hard. Where is he? Lost the rear end. Oh, and it's going to... It doesn't quite grip and spits him right into the barrier. A lot of movement from the barrier. Whereabouts is that on the circuit? Trying to work out why the barrier is so close. That is